Shattenkirk had the winner the other night at the Garden. The native of the New York area. And he could win it here for the Blues. Shattenkirk in. He waits. And he scores! Unbelievable! He's done it again!
And he pointed to his family right over there by Bernie Federko as he scores the goal. Under the bar and in the net, a perfectly executed little maneuver there by the New Rochelle, New York native, Kevin Shattenkirk. And he gets a stinky leather glove from his teammates right there in celebration. Terrific play. The former BU star, there he goes, back to the forehand, and he just drapes this, and there's the reaction. Look at that, as he looks over to all his friends and family here on Long Island. That's good stuff there by Shattenkirk.